Hello and welcome to Newsclick. In this segment of We Protest, we bring you a roundup of various protests and movements that have taken place in the last few weeks. There have been a series of Kisan movements in the last 2 years, starting from Sikar in Rajasthan to Nashik in Maharashtra. More than 50,000 Kisans under the banner of All India Kisan Sabha started a long Kisan march from Nashik on 6th of March. They concluded on 12th of March in Mumbai. Their demands were minimum support price, loan waiver, and implementation of Swaminathan Commission recommendations and Forest Rights Act. The government had to bend its knees in front of them and agree to all their demands.
Thousands of farmers have walked nearly 200 kilometers right from Nasik up to Mumbai. We have reached Azad Maidan just now, and now we will be going for talks with the government. It has got tremendous response from the people of Maharashtra, from the people of India also.
Also in Lucknow, more than thousands of farmers under the banner of All India Kisan Sabha organized a protest meeting on 15th of March despite cancellation of permission by the Adityanath government. Their demands were similar, that is minimum support price, loan waiver, end to this anti-farmer policies and implementation of Swaminathan Commission recommendations. The farmers of Bhanu Pratappur in Chhattisgarh have been on battleground since 5th of March. Their lands have been taken by the railways, which was covered under Forest Rights Act. They are demanding proper compensation and jobs. After BJP-IPFT's win in Tripura elections, there have been a series of attacks on left front offices, activists and sympathizers. To oppose that, various protests were organized throughout the country. On 9th of March, a protest was taken out also in Delhi, which was led by Prakash Karat, Politburo member of the CPIM. They demanded that BJP should behave democratically and this violence should be put to an end.
Tripura mein Lenin ka murti toda unhone aur fir Bhajpa ke neta ke elan par Tamil Nadu mein Periyar Ramaswamy ke murti par hamla kiya gaya. उत्तर प्रदेश में डॉक्टर अंबेडकर के मूर्ति को तोड़ने की कोशिश की गई है तो यह दिखाता है कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी और आरएसएस पूरी तरह हमारे देश में सिर्फ एकाधिकार स्थापित करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं
दैट्स ऑल फॉर दिस वीक टू फॉलो डिटेल्ड रिपोर्ट्स ऑन दीज मूवमेंट्स प्लीज विजिट आवर साइट एंड प्लीज फील फ्री टू जॉइन एनी ऑफ दीज मूवमेंट्स एंड प्रोटेस्ट यू कैन रिलेट टू Thank you.